Hey friends, today I'll show you how to make pizza dough using Kent chapati maker, Kent maker, atta maker and bread maker. So what we need for that, I'm making 1 kg dough. For that it will take 1.5 hour time. You need water around 330 to 350 ml, you can take salt 1 spoon, oil 3 scoops, and flour 4 cups, 560 gram, instant yeast 1.5 spoons. So the scoops and spoon belongs to the spoon and scoop concept of Kent. This is left side of me is the spoon and the right side is scoop. So let us start by pouring water. Already I have taken out the mixer container, 250 ml I have already poured, and the remaining water I am pouring into this. So this is 300 ml water, 350 ml water. So you need to use a measuring cup to measure exactly around 330 to 350 ml of water. You have maida here, this you need to put it later. You can weigh it approximately 500 gram. I need to add another 60 gram. You can add wheat also for that. And you have oil here, which I need to add 3 scoops. So first of all you need to pour water, and then into that you need to put the salt, which is 1 spoon, and then I need to add 3 scoops of, this is 1 scoop oil. You have to pour the oil. Similarly, take another scoop. After adding salt and oil to the water, you need to add the flour. So this is maida flour. About 1/2 kg. The instant yeast you have to take 1.5 spoon. So instant yeast you have to pour 1.5 on top of the flour. Do not put it inside the liquid. This is what is mentioned. So this is around the 5th time I am making pizza dough. You are short of like some 60 grams of flour. So 560 gram they mentioned. You can take even 100 gram extra, so that is atta, and on top of that you need to pour the instant yeast. So that is 1 spoon of instant yeast. You need to add another 1/2 spoon of instant yeast. So this is the 1/2 spoon. So then take the container, place it and lock it. You can close it or you can leave it open. Turn on the switch, it will give a beep sound. Press menu button and go to 10 option, number 10, that is pizza dough, and press the start button. So you need to wait for about 1 hour and 30 minutes for this process to complete. I'll show you the dough after it is made, and I'll show you some of the pics of the pizzas that I have made, and the pizza that I'll be making this time as well. You can close it and wait for 1 hour 30 minutes. Thank you friends, I'll show you the pizzas after 1.5 hour. So friends, we have waited for 1.5 hour. Now 1 minute more it is remaining. In 1 minute you can hear the beep sound. From this you can see the dough has raised and come to the top. So the time is up. So it has finished the fermentation process from the starting preset, stir, rest, and then ferment. Fermentation is also done. So you can see that complete has come. Complete. So the process is complete. Now you can take it out. You can see that the dough has mixed nicely and has become fluffy. So this is the pizza dough. It is now soft and fluffy. You can use this directly to make the pizza. So let us put the dough into a plate. You can see that it comes out neatly without sticking much to the inner part because it is made up of a non-stick coating. And here is the dough. You can partition this into 4 pieces for equal amount and make 4 pizzas with this. I'll show you the made pizzas. So friends, we have cut this out into 4 portions, whereby you can make 4 pizzas.